This video shows how to print from the ElitePad 900 using your wireless network. A wireless network will provide a Wi-Fi connection between your ElitePad and your printer. When you use the wireless connection and NFC to print, the devices you are trying to use must be connected to the same network. First, you will need to confirm that the ElitePad and printer are connected to the same wireless network. Make sure that the printer is on and in a ready state. On the printer's control panel, touch the wireless icon. Locate and verify that the printer SSID number and the ElitePad SSID number are the same. On the ElitePad Start menu, tap the desktop tile. Open the document you want to print. Tap File. Tap Print. The Print menu will open. If not already selected, tap HP ePrint. Tap Print. The HP ePrint software dialog box will open and begin searching for ePrint-enabled printers in your area. Locate the NFC symbol on the printer. This symbol is usually located near the control panel. Closely align or touch the NFC symbol on the ElitePad to the NFC symbol on the printer. Hold the ElitePad within 1 inch or 2.5 centimeters of the NFC symbol on the printer for at least one full second to make a connection. The connection has been made when you hear a chime sound and see the print button enabled on the ElitePad print menu. Tap Settings if you want to change any printing preferences. Once your settings are final, tap Close to return to the print screen. Tap Print to send the file to the printer and print the document. Note: if you want the print job to be sent immediately after the ElitePad and NFC connect, tap the box next to Automatically Print upon successful connection. The Service button provides additional services, such as public print location. Registration is required to enable HP Cloud printing. If you would like to register, tap HP ePrint Registration and follow the on-screen instructions. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.